Akawungezi, akawuna kule gulo mkulemezi yuguanga la tuyo kakuta Museveni ya sinka nyeko timu yuguanga yompira ya the Uganda Cranes, ngenono ya chiteke dek jule chenja ulo kubaniliza wakufa mguanga la Misiri jebali bagenzo kweta mpaka heza Afukoni owa bili kumina muenda. Omkulembeze ya denga bantubasa udekumarako ya bayoza yoziza ulo kutuka kumutandela guno wamuna chibina chafa ukutualiza wamo herango mpira guna yugugede kongo grebi afayo ogwate kensio na kubunkenke sako na kugataba na Uganda.
When Uganda started recovering and new young people came up, started playing, we are very happy. We have not yet started supporting you really seriously. Support is still small, small. Because we have been struggling with the foundation. Foundation of the whole society.
Wamukulembeze okulaga okusima kwa eri timu eno na bikibeze tukako yagitonedde ensimbi akade kadola kalambira nga kalabo ako kuba sima sako nokulaga nti ate hali wamu nabo.
You are just beginning. I'm sure you're going to perform much better next time. And because of that, I will work with the government to donate about $1 billion. And we distribute it among the 42 the players first. Yes, the players.
Wabula ono yategeezezza nti ate kino kyali kituuza olw'ensonga nti ttiimu y'eggwanga esaanye okwongera okutendekebwa olwo nno eyongere ku ye kyeyayise sitamina okulaba ng'ate eyongera okukola ebyamagero.
When the time for all the age comes, you have nothing. Show discipline on your side. Even for the games, for the sake of the games, it's very, very crucial. Discipline, people perform better. So I'm very happy that you came and that you went up to the last 16.
Channel 44 TV yogeddeko n'omukwasi wa goolo Dennis Masinde Onyango ng'ono nno asiimye nnyo omukulembeze w'eggwanga olw'okubasiima ssaako n'obuyambi bwazzenga bawanga ttiimu okutwaliza wamu era ng'ategeezezza nti omutima gw'omuyambi si bakugwerabira nga kino kijja basikiriza ate okwongera okukola obulungi obutamuswaza.
And we believe that the motivation you gave us and the push you gave us as players, telling us stories of Mnyenyezi, they really encouraged us and they pushed us. So yeah, Your Excellency, we're here to enjoy this big, beautiful moment with you. Of course, not all of us were here when you handed us the bus, but we really recognize the efforts and the boys are enjoying the beautiful bus that you gave us.
Abel kitakowe ensonga yakusakidde gulire ino kula 45 emizannyo.